The name of the volcano is Kubete. It is in the north of Hawaii. The volcano is made of a person.
They created the Spanish people in 39 after Christ. This sculpture represents God Fire. The volcano is made of rocks, stones and lava. It is about 2,500 meters tall.
3 million of people visited every year to this monument. This volcano was built this volcano took 40 years to build.
One night in 450 after Christ, the volcano erupted two cities and was petrified and died 1 million of people. Now one of the cities is a museum of the ruins.